sucks if you're Noble, but now maybe he's going to get the spread.
No, I don't think so. Jamie Noble put the $25,000 away. Torrey Wilson just screwed you for free.